right, you want to learn dependency injection, but you don't have a lot of time, in just a few minutes, we'll go over everything you need to know to understand how this pattern works. Let's start with this view model. This view model has a dependency of type service. And we can notice that for now, the view model is responsible for both creating and using its service. But this is not very flexible because it makes it difficult to change the way our view model is configured. And that's why it would make sense to be able to inject the dependency service inside the view model. So let's do it in 5 easy steps. Step 1, we create a protocol with the API of the service. Step 2, we hide our service behind that protocol. Step 3, we implement a member-wise initializer for the view model. Step 4, we can now use this initializer to inject the service inside the view model. Step 5, if needed, we can now also inject a mocked implementation of the service. And that's it, we've successfully implemented dependency injection. I hope you've enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching it and see you next time.